Mercedes-AMG Interview Lounge.
I don't want to dwell on it, but okay, let's talk about the picture that was on Instagram and they took it down. That was all you, right?
Yeah.
So, we had so much fun. We talked about that for like an hour.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, thank you for that. Gave me lots of entertainment.
Oh,
that
my
morning.
Goodness. Well, I've been having a lot of fun with it as well for 30 years.
Yes. Let's not stop now. I mean, well, look, for instance, we had our big holiday party yesterday. We have this tradition where one of our guys puts his bare ass through a wreath and we take pictures of it. Uh-huh. Instagram pulled it down yesterday because I guess it was too whatever.
Oh, wow.
So they took your picture down. What is wrong with the human body that we have to take stuff down like that?
Yeah, especially when it's clothed, you know. It's,
exactly.
I mean, like, it's like any other body part that's clothed. I have a tight-fitting shirt on. I mean, this is too revealing. To me, I'm an Instagram fan, so, like, you can't really pull the wool over my eyes. I see everything on Instagram.
Right.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? So, you know, like, I'm not a snitch, so I'm not going to, like, say no name.
But,
you know, it's a bit of a double standard. I mean, I don't really care that much. I mean, I love Instagram.
Right.
You know,
Twitter will keep it up. They're dirty over there.
Yeah. And plus, you got a lot of laughs out of it because people were like coming up with very funny memes
so
and stuff
much.
Like that. So,
it's
yeah.
been incredible. It's been an incredible couple of weeks. You know, I've had more conversations about my junk than I've ever had.
No, wait, hold on a second. Why do we call it junk? That's such a negative. junk is a junk. That's not junk. That's a work of art in there.
Yeah, I mean, you know, as men, we get very little wins. You know what I'm saying? So like,
no, you won on that one.
Yeah,
you
won.
You broke a big win.
By the way, coming in today, he didn't walk down the street. He was pole vaulting all the way to the radio station. You should be very proud that you have a big one. There's nothing wrong with that.
And you never really know because, I mean, a woman a woman can tell you all the time, oh, my goodness, you're the best. Oh, you're the biggest. You're the greatest. And you think, oh, they're gassing you because, you know, that's what happens, right? But it's not until you show the world that you really know what you're working with.
Yes.
Now, my confidence is a little different.
So,
you know what I'm saying? I walk through a room a little different. Absolutely.
No, really. No, has this changed your the way
120%.
Your confidence level?
Don't worry that everybody's looking there.
Absolutely.
The first thing.
Yeah, you know, I choose my pants a different way now. You know, notice I got on slacks today. The jeans, you know, I don't really like jeans as much.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm so disappointed. He walked in with like some baggy ass pants on.
And then wait a minute, they took
MC
it
Hammer
out.
Pants.
They took it out of Cats, right? They had the CGI.
Oh yeah,
a little bit.
So definitely, I was actually looking for that. I wonder if other people were looking for it as well. And I was like, yeah, that's definitely not my vibe. That's not my situation. So they definitely CGI'd the vibe.